Hello, Math 1. We are now going to look at, again, the concept of parallel perpendicular lines. And the way we do this is that we are given the lines in slope-intercept form, and then we are asked to determine whether they are not, determine whether the lines are parallel or perpendicular. And so, step one says to graph them. We started school in August, and it is now April. And so we've talked about this numerous times. So I hope that you now know, without any hesitation or confusion, that y equals mx plus b is the slope-intercept form of a line, where the value of b is the y-intercept, and the value of m is the rise and run, or slope, of the line. So knowing that information, graphing the equation is extremely easy. For instance, look at number one. Number one, first equation is y equals 2x minus 1. Always start with your y-intercept, which is negative 1. And identify that point on the y-axis. Here. That value is negative 1. The slope is 2. If 2 is the slope, then the rise is 2 and the run is 1. So up 2 over 1. Up 2. Over 1. 2 over 1. Let's connect those points. Look at our line. So there's the first equation. Y equals 2x minus 1. The second equation. Same concept. The y-intercept is negative 3. And negative 3 is on the y-axis. There it is. And the slope of that equation is 2. Same slope. So, up 2 over 1. Up 2 over 1. Up 2 over 1. Up 2 over 1. And so, look at those two lines. Those two lines are perpendicular or parallel? They are parallel. Yes, indeed. And so that's the method used to graph an equation. Now, if you're confused about perpendicular and parallel, the concept of parallel is a concept that says the lines will never intersect each other at any point. And of course, perpendicular, the concept there is that the lines do intersect, but they form a 90 degree angle or right angle at the point of intersection. So, two key ideas relative to the concept of parallel. First idea is that parallel lines have the same slope. Always, parallel lines have the same slope. The second concept behind parallel lines is that parallel lines have different y-intercepts. Again, parallel lines have the same slope, but different y-intercepts. So like I always say, study hard, learn a lot, and we will see you soon. Bye-bye.